Here is what we did. We are reviewing some of our skills that we learned last year and adding onto them for next year, or for this year, so that way we can do even more advanced skills. So let's get started with our Shanae turns. Our Shanae turns are gonna start with feet together. I'm gonna point my right foot and have my arms prepped. Do we remember this position from last year? It should look familiar. I'm going to turn my head over my right shoulder and I'm gonna have open, close, open. Open, close, open. One more time. I'm preparing here. Turn my head, I have open, close, open. Now when I go and I actually add a turn this time, remember I'm turning over my right shoulder to the back. So I have open, close, open. One more time. I'm here, I prepare, open, close, open. Good. Now to add to this, I'm going to take my high Shanae and take it now a low Shanae. So all I'm gonna do is bend my knees. So instead of executing a high Shanae here, I'm taking that same concept, and when I step out, my knees are bending. And I know I look funny, and I know it feels funny, but it's an in-between step so that we can jump into the air later, okay? So again, instead of a straight leg, I'm coming in with a bent leg, a plié. A low Shanae should look like this. I'll show it on the other side. Left Shanae. And now you know how to low Shanae.